Welcome everyone to another video. As I said, we're doing something different for our 50 subscriber special, so we're doing some Minecraft, everybody. Woo-woo! So let's break that. Okay, right now I just was it's really sad, you guys know. I just started this world, actually. It's sad that you have to kill sheep and animals in Minecraft to technically just live. And I am getting wood to build a home. Oak sapling. Ooh, I'll keep that in handy. We're going to the forest. Yes. Lucky. Let's go, guys. Thank you. Guys, you have to admit, this is pretty lucky here. Right when we spawn, we find a village. I please have an iron golem here. So right now, let's go. Oh my gosh. But before I get into this, I just want to say, guys, thank you for all the support for helping us get to 50 subscribers. Maybe in the next video of Minecraft, our brother might be there. Who knows? Everyone. Villagers and non-villagers. Please. Okay. I'm looking for... let's open this and take some things. Yeah, I'll need the armor. Thank you, villagers, instead of letting me be able to just rob you. So I'm going to get to trade with you guys. But I'm going to also be helping your economy by technically just... I have no clue why. Oh, yeah, by helping defend and other stuff. Yes, yes. Thank you so much, everybody. So leather, bought a saddle. So saddle, inventory. I'm gonna get a wooden helmet. Yeah, let's go. Do I have enough for a crafting table? So, what I need is, someone please here have a crafting table. What's this? Oh, okay, out of the water. I have no clue why water's there, and water's in lots of these places, actually. Iron Golem? You okay, buddy, Iron Golem? Bro! No! No one kills the iron golem. Oh, please. We gotta help him. Ouch. Thank you. Good job, iron golem. Thanks for the bone. Because then I can literally, so there's lots of mods here. Like, the monsters here. And the iron golems... Creepers. I don't want creepers to explode the village. Stop trying to kill these villagers. Relax, man. Relax. Relax. Come on. Let's fight. Yep. Come on, go. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, let's go. Ouch. Okay. Okay, so there's an Enderman there, and I do not want to mess with him. So I just protected you, villager. Okay, sleeping. Sorry to interrupt you. A baby horse! Piggy. Dang it, get out. So I really just want to get here. Okay. So I'm going to oak. Yes, thank you. Okay. So I definitely just Dang it. Don't go back in there. Don't go in the hole. I'm sorry. I just need... Don't they eat the hay? I think they do eat the hay. It's just a plant. Plant. Oh, God. Hey, buddy, I got a saddle for you. Got a saddle. Oh, I think you're too young. Too young. Young. So I'm going to need to break this. Don't fall. Okay, so I just saved their lives. And I'm going to go to inventory. I'm going to take this and trade it out for some of this, which I'm going to put this guy's over here. Okay. Oh, that lets him out, I think. Oh, no, that only lets him in. So I'm thinking I should keep that there. No, break. Ha. No, don't need you guys doing that. How did that pig jump the fence? Here, I need the hay. Okay, whatever. Not really. So I'm gonna, sorry. There needs to be a village house with the crafting table. In the morning, I got a lot of trading maybe to do. Ooh, some wool. Yeah, wool. Sheep. Just a chest. Hope this chest got a crafting table. I really need to tell my brother about this. Bro, we are so lucky. Let's go, guys. I know I'm just... Okay. I really need to... Oh, my gosh. Thank you, villagers. I am only stealing this for a reason, I could say. Ooh, clay. I have enough for clay. What do I need? Ooh, bone meal. Oh, it's daytime? Oh, no. How was the horsey out? No. Hey, everybody. Oh, I'm not going to kill those sheep. If those sheep are wild, then I might kill them. Might kill them. You know? Come on. I think I know. So, a lot of bread, guys, is what it looks like I need. Okay, I'm gonna need a lot of bread. No, I don't need anything really, so it's still nighttime. Wish I was daytime so soon. Oh, I think I know what I gotta do. So the iron golem is out chasing things. So I just need the trees, and I just need to wait till morning to make a crafting table to make beds so I can skip the night. I hope I can get that done today. Yeah, I need to get that done today. Or tonight, I need to get the crafting table and bed stuff. Then I can trade, you know. Hope they don't get mad that I'm taking their armor. So need to break some more wood. Okay, so that's all. See if I can craft anything, really. No, I don't. Okay. Yes! Let's go! Thank you. But it's kind of too late. It's kind of really early in the morning. Okay, I'll stay here for the night. Let's put out a crafting table, and then all the villagers hopefully thank me for... yeah, I think... Crafting table. Oops. I'm gonna put the crafting. I know where I'm putting the crafting table. Okay. So I think. think I need to put the crafting table here. Then I'm gonna use and make a bed. Okay, guys. And then I'm gonna put the bed here. Sorry. Here. Okay, so good chest. And I don't really need some of this stuff, like the rotten. Wait, what's this? What's this? Sugar canes. Here, I'll just give it to the villagers. So, oops, what am I doing? Inventory. I'm going to put these boots on. There. Good. So it's morning, and I think this is a small village, but there's a bunch of over guys over here. Nope, you're not a trader. Where are they? Does no one here trade? Man. I hope they do. So I don't know why there's this quarter here. I might have had an accident. So I'm just gonna. Yes, they got at least one tree. Hey, wait. Okay, what do you want? Okay, I'll be back. Yeah. Whoa. So I'm technically just gonna scam them, you know, by stealing their carrots and then giving it to them. So I'm technically just doing this work for them. That's like all I'm doing right now. Just doing their work for them. For a trade, technically. So I'm technically getting stuff for doing work for them. So you could say that's a good deal or something. Yes. Come back, I got some trades. Here, just don't mind that. Here, just don't mind that. Okay. So I'm actually a level 1 farmer. Okay. Thank you. Ooh, potato. You got the potato? Ooh, can I have a potato? No. That's bread. Ooh, what's this guy? Is he a pirate? Ooh, he looks like a pirate. Yes, I can trade with this guy. So, I need 2 more gems. Yeah, I want that. I really want that. Dude, stay where you are. Anybody else got some trades? So, what's this do? No, I don't know. Wait, what's this you can open? Ooh, furnace. I'm gonna cook some things, maybe? So, no. Let's put this. Oh, I need that. Okay. So, I know. I really want to trade. But I'm gonna build an obsidian portal. Maybe first start with this, and I'm gonna build the portal in the village right here. They're probably all like, "What are you doing? Is that our stuff?" Well, guess what it is, you know. So let's just keep that where it is. So you guys want to continue making a portal? What's this do? Can't do anything with that. Oh, your plants are growing in fast. Your life that you would probably be trying to sprout. Okay. So is this the house? No. No. Okay, so this isn't the house. This is not. This is not. So what are you doing with this? Okay. So what am I supposed to do? Inventory I'm gonna go to. I need to make some weapons. Birch pressure plate. Birch. Stick. Okay, so a stick I could probably make. I can make a crafting table. carrot on a stick. Okay. Yeah, they definitely need to work on some of that. So I'm gonna do them a big favor here helping the villagers out by giving them more beds. But sadly, I gotta kill some sheep for them. I sadly have to kill sheep to do that. And maybe another room without a bed. I'll put more, and then more villagers could sleep. Which probably means more villagers can be there, and then more trading, guys.
Can you believe this? I mean,
I'm happy that I'm playing Minecraft, but for a 50 subscriber special, it's pretty nice that I can do this with you guys. But now, since, you know, Minecraft is so fun, we're just gonna do this regularly, maybe. This in Roblox. I hope I don't get bored. No, I mean, Roblox is probably not gonna get boring, maybe. I feel like it. You get bored of Minecraft, if you do get bored of Minecraft, you can just go play Roblox. If you get bored of Roblox, you can just go play Minecraft. That's what I could do. That's like my daily routine, you know? Getting bored of games and then not getting bored anymore. It's all good. Do I have this in my saddle. Not for the sheep. No, arrow, so I'll be back with you, sheep, and I'm gonna put a saddle on you. LT. Stop, dude. I'm gonna mount. Relax, dude. How do I put this on him? Poor little sheep. I feel so bad for the sheep. It's gracefully in the wild. I'm so sorry, sheep. Okay, now what else should we do? So thankfully in your village, which is in front of a forest. Apples. Do some apples for a stick too. I could use all this for trading with the villagers. I love trading. Trading is what I do. Trading. I kinda wanna kill those sheep. Sorry, sheep. Do I feed you and then you guys can mate and then make more sheep? So here. Here. I can't feed them. Sorry. Pigs. We need the pigs. Piggies. Okay. Oh my gosh. Right in the open, they just make a baby villager here. I wish I could feed you. You will grow up to be. And you two can't just be mating everywhere you want. Trade with you. No. I want gems. I want the gems. Okay, guys. What's this? A croissant? Ooh. Okay. So, before that, we just need to make it. Oops. We can't have villagers slipping in here. Or animals, you know, of course we can't. We don't want the animals to sleep. So we gotta bing. Bang. If you guys hear this music in the background, it's just a movie, I think. Or show. Here, bang. Okay. And bang. So if you slip here, it's fine, I hope. Yeah, you can just get back up. So it's a bell, cool. Piggies. I think I can feed piggies. So they mate. Here, I'm gonna feed you, buddy. I think I need to be in a certain position. Or you might have already made it, I don't know. But that was kinda weird that the villagers started mating in public. It's not good, man. Oh, so sheep farm. Can I move it? No, I can't move it. Wow, so you're trapped in there, yeah. Here, just come here, I want to trade. So he just stops to trade. Oh,
when I'm an apprentice, guys, I will literally get to get an enchanted sword. Okay, silver sword, to be precise.
Ooh, I'm getting tired.
No. So, do I have any wool? Where's the wool? What's the wool? Wool. Okay, so white wool. Okay, I gotta go find a bed and scurry before the other villagers. All the villagers are, it's like, everyone's gotta fight for a bed. Fight. This was my bed! I just made that! Oh, you're a child. Okay, so he's a child, so he can sleep there.
No, I don't want to miss the night. Guys, I'll make it go faster for you.
I want to go fast. Make night go faster. So,
I want to go sleep.
Okay. Guys, if you guys are enjoying this, guys, subscribe, because I'm probably going to need to do more of this, because this is actually pretty fun. So my respawn point was set. Good. Forgot all about respawn points being set. Now, this home will deserve some pet money. This was my house. This was my home. And then, I don't really care. Oh, this was my home. Hi. Bro. I was just saying hi to you, being nice, and then you guys shut the door on me? What's that for? You really want to get in there? Oh, I feel bad for him. Here. I'll break this. Oh, nope. Sheep, no. Okay, let's try here. Okay.
Okay.
I actually put the old fence. Oh, I don't want to. I'm going to put the saddle here and then. What's the point? I mean, if they're already kind of loose, why not just be able to make a bed? Please, Enderman, don't. I don't know if the Enderman get mad if I carry animals. Okay. Hope it's if you don't mess with it, it won't mess with you. Please don't run. Don't run near an Enderman. Stop it. I'm sorry. Oh shoot, I don't think that's good. I have a bad feeling about this. Ow, bro, stop it. If I die, I mean, I'm not gonna be surprised if I die. Bro, stop it, Enderman. Oh my gosh, can the Enderman please? Leave me alone. Maybe if I have my head down, it won't see me. No one take my stuff. No one in this village better take my stuff. I think also I died over here. Okay. Head down. I'm just gonna, grab the stuff like I'm a robber. Very bad. Now I'm gonna go in here to equip. Enderman. Like so feisty. That was very horrific. Yeah. Wasn't that fun, everyone? Just gonna equip all this. So, I'm probably going to give this video about, like, 4 more minutes. Because I don't want it to be too long for you guys. Okay. Thanks for shutting the door for me. And, Raw mutton. Apples. Oak sapling. I'm going to plant this oak sapling somewhere over right here. Let's have it right here. Then this oak sapling will be right here.
And let's just, I think I saw some purple dust, so. Sorry, sheep. That's what you get. I'm sorry, sheep. The villagers would want you, maybe? Sorry, but you'll have, like, a bed for now. Gulp.
Oh, no. I think I can craft a crafting table in here, too. So this will be the ultimate craft place. Crafting place. There it is. Good. Good. Bed. Making a bed. So we're technically just going to be helping some villagers in this. Bye, dude. Okay, let's place that down here. Hope you guys like it, guys. Every house should have a bed. It's the rule of this place. So carrots grow there. Ooh, I could use some carrots. Sheep. I'll take that. For the village. Huzzah. Where did the iron go? And purple. You see how much you can do. I'm faster than you. How about now? Yeah. Ooh, what's that do? LT is used. I wouldn't put that there. I mean, it's cool there, but I mean, there's kind of no point doing that. You know, Ooh. How about? Each house there should be a crafting table. Yeah. So wherever I go and I'm like, I wanna craft here, then you know, I can just craft. So I'm gonna craft this technically, and I don't have enough for anymore. So I'm just gonna go around placing a crafting table. So bam, if I run here, I'll be like, ooh yay, I'm happy I put that there. So I've been working hard with the villagers. I mean they've been trading all day, and I'm working hard for everyone. Okay. If it starts getting dark, I'm gonna go clean my house for the night. Hi, dude. Hi. I'm gonna place it on your head. Ha ha. Hide and seek. I mean, tag. Okay. So that was that house. That's that. No, that already has a crafting table inside. Do villagers even craft anything? I think they do. They're like Minecraft players, except they're not trying to stop the Ender Dragon. Hey, sheep, you better want to stay in there. Or you better try to stay in there, because guess what? You know what? So this will be for crafting, and then I can probably put a bed in here somewhere. So, I have one more crafting table, which I'm probably gonna just put out and build that we're making. If villagers craft, then here, out here is a nice place. There's no crafting table there. But I think some people, or the villagers, lava. That's nice to see. It's a nice sight. Okay. I've been working hard for the day, and now it's time to work hard again, or to work hard some more. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, guys. Okay, I'm not going to end the video right now. First, I need to get out of here. I don't want to have to kill you, or I don't want the villagers to get mad. Guys, thanks for watching the video, everybody. Please like this video and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and goodbye.